In 2003, as past president of ACM, Stephen R. Bourne established the magazine ACMQ and served as its editor-in-chief.
I have a strong opinion that questions are much more important than the answers, and what we do is try to focus on problems, not solutions.
The publication bore his unmistakable stamp and is a highly valued information source, with articles written by practicing software engineers for engineers.
We've got some amazing people to write for us, and it has a voice, and I think it has increased the awareness of ACM amongst practicing software engineers.
Bourne also led the launch and development of ACM's Practitioners Board, which has become the foundation of ACM outreach to practicing professionals. From 2006 to 2012, he served as chair of the ACM Investment Committee.
Let the contest begin!
I learned about it when I was president in 2001, and so I said, oh, I better go and have a look at that.
Steve Bourne continues to be a strong advocate of the ICPC, supporting ACM's efforts to connect worldwide with computing's next generation.
The kids that solve the problems are amazing. First of all, they get 10 problems, but these kids can read 10 problems, pick one out that's easy to solve, and solve it in the first 10 minutes of the contest. I can't read 10 problems in 10 minutes, let alone solve one of them as well.
In keeping with ACM's mission, Steve Bourne, through his enthusiasm and dedication, has strengthened ACM as an organization and computing as a profession.